Hold your breath. Make a wish. Count to three.
Come with me and you'll be in a world of pure imagination. Take a look and you'll see into your imagination.
Ladies and gentlemen,
Lucas. Today is Wednesday, February 8th, 2017. Alongside Nicola, I'm Savannah, and this is In the Know.
Three Chopped Roarton Club present the Miss Fluvanna pageant on March 11th, 2017. Information and the applications are now available in the front office. Deadline to apply is February 24th.
Fluvanna County's annual winter event is back. This year's plunge will be held at Lake Monticello Main Beach on Saturday, February 18th. All donations are split evenly among Fluvanna Habitat for Humanity, Fluvanna Meals on Wheels, Fluvanna SPCA, Lake Monticello Volunteer Fire and Rescue, and FAST. For more information to register and to see pictures from previous plunges, go to www.fluvannapenguinplunge.org.
The search is on for Miss Teen Virginia International 2017. Ladies between the ages of 13 to 18 may compete, and the winner will represent Virginia in the Miss Teen International pageant. The winner will receive scholarship money and prizes. More information can be found at www.missteeninternational.us, or you may email the pageant director at director@missteeninternational.us.
Now here's a video about the yearbook.
I'm really good at Miss Basketball.
Yeah, me too. This season brought me a lot of experiences. I'm going to miss all the slam dunks, the three-pointers, those 10 W's. I'm going to miss it all, man.
Wait, what is that?
It's the basketball page in the yearbook.
Where can we get one?
In room 4501.
Buy your yearbook, room 4501, $75.
Presidential Foundation is now accepting applications for the Coolidge Scholarship. This is a full ride award that covers a student's tuition, room, board, and expenses for 4 years of undergraduate studies. Any high school juniors who plan to enroll in college in the fall of 2018 are eligible to apply. The main criterion for the scholarship is academic merit. The application can be found at CoolidgeScholars.org. All applications must be received by February 22nd, 2017.
A seniors versus staff basketball game will be March 10th during 3 p.m. in the main gym. Seniors, if you're interested in playing, please see Ms. Garling. Tickets are $2 if you'd like to attend.
Now let's swing it over to Fluco Sports with Jeremy and Aaron.
Please stop by Mr. C. Connor's room 4204 and pick up any information if you have interest in playing girls lacrosse in the spring.
Any Lady Fluco who wants to try out for soccer this spring will need to pick up a tryout form from Coach Engel in room 4313. All girls will need to have a physical form on file with the trainer, Sarah Miles, prior to tryouts, which will begin on Tuesday, February 21st. The last girls' soccer conditioning has been moved to Thursday evening from 7 to 8:30 p.m.
Attention all boys interested in trying out for the JV and varsity boys soccer teams. Varsity and JV boys soccer trials will begin after school on February 21st, 2017, and will meet in the cafeteria after school. If you plan on trying out for boys soccer, you must have an updated sports physical on file with the athletic trainer, Ms. Miles, before you are allowed to participate. You must also bring a copy of your most recent progress grade report, and please be prepared for both indoor and outdoor play. Be sure to bring sneakers, soccer cleats, and shin guards to all tryouts, and visit www.fluvannasoccer.com. for updates and more information.
This is a reminder of the tennis meeting in Coach Morton's room during Fluco Focus tomorrow, February 8th. Check in with your teacher first. Tennis tryout dates have been changed and will begin on February 21st with physical forms due on the 16th. Preseason workouts are going on now, so be sure that Coach Morton has your email address to add to the tennis notification list.
And now let's take it back to the anchors.
Thanks, guys. The CTE event will be held on Thursday, February 9th at 5:30 p.m., beginning in the high school auditorium. Tours will last until 7:45 p.m. At the end of the evening, pizza will be served to participants, and there will be a drawing for prizes. Prizes will include items made by students in our CTE program, certificates for Fluco gear, and four ACES tablets. For more information about Fluvanna County Public Schools' CTE program, contact Brenda Gillum, Director of Curriculum and Instruction, at bgillum at apps.fluco.org.
All flower deliveries for Valentine's Day will be given to the students at the end of the school day. Students will be called to the annex gym to pick up their flowers at the end of the school day and will be released to the buses from there. No flowers will be distributed before 3:15 p.m. on Tuesday, February 14th. Students who leave early will not have an opportunity to receive flowers earlier in the day.
It's February, and that means it's time for our third annual SPCA Animal Food Drive. Help Interact Club support the Fluvanna SPCA by donating canned or dried dog or cat food, treats, toys, and any other pet necessities you can think of in your third block class. The third block class that donates the most will be rewarded with delicious homemade treats for an entire week. There will be prizes for second and third place as well.
Now here's a video about Valentine's Singing Grams.
Hey Flucos, Fluvanna SGA will be selling Valentine's Singing Grams Monday through Wednesday at lunches.
You can choose your favorite song and send it to somebody special.
For only $2, we can sing songs to you. Her hair falls perfectly without her trying.
Not trying.
She's so beautiful, and I tell her every day.
Remember, today is the last day you can buy your singing gram.
Attention sophomores interested in the early college pathway, please return your permission forms to Ms. Phillips in the Career Center this week.
Science Club will meet this Thursday, February 9th. We'll be having a special guest speaker, so please be sure to attend. There will be no Science Club next Thursday, February 16th, due to parent-teacher conferences.
Culinary Arts will be selling heart-shaped cookies for Valentine's Day during lunch in the cafeteria until Friday, February 10th.
Now let's take it over to birthdays with Toria.
Wishing me a happy birthday. Everybody wishing. Everybody wishing.
Good morning, Flucos. Happy birthday to any Fluco celebrating. And I'll also note that it's Bethany Hamilton's 27th birthday. Now back to the news desk.
Don't forget to get your spirit points counted today, and tomorrow is Jersey Thursday.
Thanks, guys. That's all we have for you today. Until next time, I'm Savannah.
And I'm Nicola.
And you are now
in the now. Know.